David left his setup here, so I'm just going to add a little note about David. He is a very thoughtful, calm person who likes to sort through complex problems. And I would say his superpower is solving complex problems.